Hello, my beautiful people. Good morning and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is your girl, Mother General, in the building. Well, in today's video, I'll be talking about the production of gari. Yes, guys, gari is a common food found in West Africa. Okay, we have it in red and in white. Some people call the red one yellow one. How is it prepared? Gari comes out from cassava. That's the root of cassava, right? We have cassava, and then we have to take this cassava products to the machine. After which it's being grind, and we keep it for some days for fermentation. If it doesn't ferment, you can't have the good quality of the products you want, of the end produce that you want. As you can see, guys, when we keep it after 2 to 3 days for fermentation, when it ferments so well, we now tie it, okay? We have to press it. That's to drain the water. You compress it so that the water comes out all, and it becomes so dry. Then you sieve and you fry. How to fry it? We must get a frying pot and a frying spoon, which is commonly called in my country hand gari. It's used to fry it, but now where we are, I can't have it, so I improvise my plate that I use to fry my gari. After frying, when I want to make it the red color, I have to add oil, some oil for my own flavor, for my own taste. So that is how it's supposed to be. In West Africa, when we have this gari, we commonly eat it with soup, okra, ero, which is very common with the people of Manyu in Cameroon. So, is gari very important? Yes, gari is very important, especially the red one, because it has all the food components that you need, such as carbohydrate, fats and oil, proteins, everything. It's a delicious meal. Please, guys, do your best to taste gari. If you haven't tasted it, try wherever you find it. Hurry up and taste it. This is the end of my video. Thanks for watching. Keep watching, keep subscribing, keep liking as we keep moving forward. Lots and lots of videos are coming your way. Let's wait for another health video that will be loading soon. Thank you guys for watching. See you again. Bye-bye.